going to do 100 kata challenge again. This time I'm going to do Sayuchin kata. I'll make Kelso Ito, and that's what the other one was, too, over in the jail cell. I did one too inside the jail cell. It's the class, the original drunk tank here in World War II. But this is Kelso Depot. It's where they used to manufacture steel and depot for the workers and everything. I believe that's what the housing is over to that side. But this is cottonwood trees here, giving the shade and lush grass. Beautiful area. It's a Sayuchin kata.